What's up, guys? It's your boy Money Mark coming at you guys from the Two to the Body podcast, hitting you guys off with another bruising body shot. And yeah, it's fight weekend, guys. Fight weekend. And this fight weekend actually proves to be actually pretty interesting. Is that, of course, you know, the fight nights have a tendency sometimes to be good or bad. It honestly depends on who's on the card. And right now, who we have scheduled to fight this Saturday is Paulo Costa and Marvin Vettori. Now, with this bout, we've been actually hit with a little bit of controversy. It seems, and according to a recent interview that Paulo Costa, or the recent press conference, I should say, that Paulo Costa recently attends, it seems that Paulo Costa came in a little heavy. He's looking at 211 pounds, or at least that's what he's announced. And there's possible talks that maybe this fight could happen at a catchweight. Everything seems to be on Marvin Vettori's hands, I guess, and basically, just looking at, from what I've seen of Marvin Vettori's temperament, I honestly wonder if he's actually going to take the fight. By taking the fight, especially taking the fight with a heavier Paulo Costa, who is already dangerous at 185, you stand to see a bigger opportunity for Marvin Vettori to one day stand in front of Israel Adesanya once again, if he can get past this bout. But, of course, taking on a heavier Paulo Costa, who, you know, by more 9 times out of 10 is already dangerous at his current weight, can also leave him barely unconscious. Whatever happens, either way, I'm gonna have my popcorn. You should guys get your popcorn ready too.
Ever since I was a kid, I fell in love with this shit. I've been grinding for some years just to get in this bitch. Watch out for the industry, deliver them hits. Then be in LA trying to find a girl that drink and hit. Damn, I ain't mean to spill the tea. I took a journey on the toll road. I had to pay the fee. Your mother fed you that poison. Don't feed that shit to me.